today we are going to discuss about the muscles of the anterior abdominal wall, which includes the flat muscles and the vertical muscles. The three flat muscles are external oblique muscle, internal oblique muscle and the transverse abdominis muscle. First we are going to discuss about the external oblique muscle. The external oblique muscle, which gets originated by 8 fleshy slips from the outer surface of the lower 8 ribs and insertion by fleshy fibers into the anterior 2/3 of the outer lip of iliac crest by the aponeurosis into the xiphoid process, linea alba, pubic symphysis, pubic crest and the pectineal line, the nerve supply, lower 6 thoracic spinal nerves. Next, the internal oblique muscle, fleshy origin from lateral 2/3 of the inguinal ligament, anterior 2/3 of the intermediate area of the iliac crest and thoracolumbar fascia, insertion by fleshy fibers into the inferior border of lower 3rd or 4th ribs and their cartilages by aponeurosis into the 7th, 8th, 9th costal cartilages, xiphoid process, linea alba, pubic crest, pectineal line of pubis and the nerve supply, the lower 6th thoracic and 1st lumbar spinal nerve. The transverse abdominis muscle. Transverse abdominis muscle, fleshy origin from lateral 1/3 of the inguinal ligament, anterior 2/3 of the inner lip of the iliac crest and thoracolumbar fascia and inner surface of lower 6 costal cartilages and insertion by aponeurosis into xiphoid process, linea alba, pubic crest and pectineal line and the nerve supply, lower 6 thoracic and 1st lumbar spinal nerves. And the external oblique muscle runs forward downward medially and the internal oblique muscle runs upward forward medially and transverse abdominis muscle fibers runs horizontally medially.